out into the center ice area. Hurricanes have to chase it back. Score! McBain may have put that into his own net.
I think you're right, Dennis. That gets centered by Evander Kane, and then McBain swings at the puck and blasts it past his own goalie, Justin Peters. As they'll take it any way they can get it. But it's good speed from Kane right in the end. Hainsey, a quick up on the wall. Watch Kane once again just turn on the Jets. He goes by, tries to center this puck. Kane, McBain swipes at it once, and then as he comes back, swats the puck into his own net. And boy, that is just how it has gone for the Hurricanes. They haven't caught a break.